Wilberforce, the time is here for the state test. I know you're going to do amazing. You've worked so, so hard. I'm super, super proud of you. I know you've been waiting for this day. You've proven your growth throughout the entire school year, and I know you're going to do amazing, and I can't wait to see the results. So I'm very, very proud of you where you are right now, and I know you're going to rock this
test. It's 12 o'clock.
What's up, New Hope Super Scholars? It's Ms. Holguin and Ms. Hargrove, and we just want to wish you a super good luck with the test next week.
You guys have
worked
so hard, we're so proud of you. You can do it.
Y'all gonna race to that finish line, level 4th in the air for one time. Love y'all.
Okay, good luck, scholars. I know you guys are gonna do great. This is what we've prepared for. Good luck, all fours.
This is a week in which we've all been waiting for. We've all been preparing for a very long time. I know you guys will go out there and do your best. Take your time, breathe. Don't take a nap. Just enjoy it. Just try your best to work as hard as you possibly can to give your very, very best effort.
Good luck, scholars. I believe in you and you'll do great.
Hi, it's Mr. Shader to say good luck on the test. I believe in you. Get rest and you'll do great.
Hi, boys and girls. This is Mrs. Sterling. I wish you guys the best of luck on your test. Good luck. Stay focused. Stay prepared and go home and study.